Nikki Bella and John Cena break up again 2 months after reconciling. Nikki Bella and John Cena aren't walking down the aisle after all. The WWE star and Total Divas personality announced Monday that the on-again, off-again couple have split once again. "After I called off the engagement, we tried to work on our relationship to get back to where it was, and in order to move forward with our wedding. After much time and soul searching alone and together, we have decided to officially part ways," Bella told E! News in a statement. "I had a beautiful and loving six-year relationship with a wonderful man. I have the utmost respect for John, but I know this is what's best for me." A source further told E! News that Nikki is doing well and moving forward with her life, including working with WWE and on her wine line. Meanwhile, Cena has not commented publicly. Their breakup comes only 2 months after Nikki's rep confirmed to E! News that she and John were working on their relationship and just over 3 months since they initially called off their engagement. At the time, the reality TV star told E! News in a statement on April 15, "While this decision was a difficult one, we continue to have a great deal of love and respect for one another. We ask that you respect our privacy during this time in our lives." Nikki and John began dating in 2012 and chronicled the trials and tribulations of their relationship on E!'s Total Divas and Total Bellas. In fact, Nikki made the shocking confession that she wasn't ready to marry her longtime love during last night's episode of Total Bellas. "I definitely feel like I haven't been myself for a long time. I feel like I'm starting the journey of finding me again," Nikki shared on camera. "And I just feel like in my heart, when I heal myself and figure out what's wrong with me, he will be there. And if he's not, then it wasn't meant to be." As recently as last week, Nikki, alongside twin Brie Bella, candidly discussed her relationship with the movie star during an appearance on The Tonight Show. It's unclear exactly when things took a turn for the worse between Nikki and John, but fans could have predicted this unfortunate outcome when the 34-year-old admitted they were just friends in a YouTube video uploaded in early July. "We are both working on each other and trying to work on us," she said, adding, "We talk every day. He is not only my best friend, but he truly is one of the most amazing people I have ever met. He has patience with me and has really taught me a lot over the past few months. I think one of those things is the inner strength that I thought I had but didn't realize how strong I had it." People was first to report the news of this breakup. Nikki Bella and John Cena, reliving their breakup on Total Bellas has truly been hard for them. We can only imagine. WWE stars John Cena and Nikki Bella basically have had to go through those breakup emotions all over again, learn details inside. On the fourth season of Total Bellas, which is currently airing on E!, pro wrestler Nikki Bella, 35, has been processing her breakup with John Cena, 41. "It makes sense that it would be a huge storyline this season. Nikki and John were together for 6 years. They were even living together, so the show chronicled Nikki getting her own place in Los Angeles, post-split in the season premiere episode on January 13. Nikki has been navigating moving on in the new season, showing her going out with men like Peter Krause, 33, of The Bachelorette fame, and Artem Shigvintsev, 36, a professional dancer from Dancing with the Stars. But according to a source that exclusively spoke to Hollywood Life, Nikki is currently single, and watching all those emotions back from August hasn't been easy for neither Nikki nor John. "Nikki and John are on speaking terms, but they're just not consistently speaking," the source said. "This breakup has truly been hard on both of them, and now that they need to relive it on TV with the premiere of Total Bellas, it has been hard, and they both realize it's not going to get easier with it all being aired again. They'll always love each other, but the love story is over." In the season premiere episode, Nikki opened up about her feelings toward the breakup and how hard it had been for her to lose the person she was closest to. "My breakup's been a very difficult thing," Nikki said. "I don't want to compare it to death or a divorce, but it's pretty much saying goodbye to something forever. He was the one who always lifted me up. And it has kicked my ass and kicked me straight in the face realizing that I just let go of my number one supporter." Even though it has been weighing on the two to relive their breakup, the fact that the two are cordial and speaking is a good sign. Maybe they can continue to be friends and still have that close bond in the future. We guess we'll find out on Total Bellas if the two become friends again.